got you again.
Hey, Rossetti, Cougar says you can handle a bike pretty good.
Yeah, how many more errands am I going to have to run? I'm a very busy man. If it's a fight that's going to settle this, then bring it on.
Being one of us ain't just about brawling. It's about being part of a family.
Yeah, I've been part of a family before, all right. It didn't work out.
Yeah, right, but this family takes care of its own. We don't ask a man to do the dirty work and then let him do 15 years hard time. Yeah, that's right, I've done my homework. This here's the biggest family of misfits, outcasts, and badasses. Hell, some of us have even been betrayed by our own country.
I was locked up during Nam Ugly Business.
Which is why I'm going to ask you to go mess with the man. This whole damn country needs a kick in the ass, and we're the ones to deliver it. So get out there, grab a bike, and show this city how pissed you are.
Respond to a 10-21 south downtown. Respond to a 10-19 south downtown. Respond to a 10-21 south downtown. Respond to a 10-21 south downtown.
What are you doing?
Respond to a 10-21 south downtown.
Really called for?
Thank you.
Honey, you look a hot dish. You can crash in my pad anytime.
Circumstances force a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
They're attacking from starboard!
The bridge up ahead!
They've got a helicopter!
Tommy, we are being overrun by the French! Come on, kill them! My trucks will lock them!
Oh, shoot the helicopter!
helicopter!
I mean, everywhere I look, you're a prick. I hate you. Tommy, we are being overrun by the French.
Tommy, take that chopper out! Ooh!
This is for beer, Ginsburg, and for your stupid French friend!
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. And now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend, a token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
All right, Tommy, it's Paul. I've just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like the big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shot thing. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some fries been put on your head and someone's gonna have a crack at you, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.
You're gonna love this.
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses.
Let's go.
Give me a hard time.
Get in the car, useless. protection needs a little more protection.
Oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DBP security around the block. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, yeah, wow. Whatever.
Pretty thing, or I'll show you.
I need a dime or 10 bucks. Get me on my feet.
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a low...
Clothes you wanted.
Get in the car, useless.
Protection needs a little more protection.
Oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DBP security around the block. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
Done.
This route 1034, Central, Washington Beach. This route 1019, Central, Washington Beach. This route 1071, Central, Washington Beach.
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off, okay? I'll talk to you.
Don't go out too far.